Let's see how many times the flight's still out.